Greetings and welcome back to Summer XCOM 2 Challenge Mode, War of the Chosen. We've got a new day, a new challenge. I'm a bit late here today. We've got skirmishes and gatekeeper. Not keepers, keep. Beauty and destruction. Okay, it's a supply rate. Colonel Major and a gatekeeper. Interesting. Anything fancy? Manual override? Waylay. Both have waylay. We can get a nice ambush with that. Might be good. What was the beauty and destruction? No idea what that could be. What enemies are beautiful? I think Shen says something when you encounter Archons for the first time.
The Advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
So maybe that could be the thing here. Okay, let's take a blue move. I'm gonna destroy all the cover again, aren't I? Yep, that's an Archon and a Flamer type guy. You know what? I'm just thinking with combat presence if I should just like feed actions to the gatekeeper. Like just go ahead, take a shot here or something. Turn one, kill something. Maybe? Maybe not. Okay, so we're gonna... that doesn't end my turn, right? Okay. Come on, presence.
My power is yours.
Open up, and that's... Gateway, both of them. That explosion damaged my zombie. He didn't even exist yet when we... Oh hi. I was not expecting that, okay. Combat presence.
My power is yours.
Better close up again. And let's give the Archon a good old 55% shot. Ooh. That's a good question. Is it worth just standing here and taking a shot? Take some nasty damage. Could also prevent some nasty damage. Go for it!
My failure is my own. I await their approach.
That didn't help. Blazing Penance. Okay, that's pretty much freebie. I don't think they can get in range to take a shot at my exposed guys. Not the zombie! Okay, not the zombie. Well, not the gatekeeper either. Oh, it's gonna use the... Wow. That's actually kinda smart. Was not expecting that.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we should probably start moving in some kind of direction here. Or keeping some kind of cover. I mean, getting the gatekeeper injured was probably a given, right? That's just gonna take a while. Archons on their defense. Is there any high ground? Let me rephrase that question. Is there any useful high ground? Not really. Explosion is gonna destroy most of the stuff here. It's really hard to see where the stuff is coming down. Why play a skirmisher if you can't even really grapple on this map? Oh, that's gonna be one of those situations, isn't it? Okay. 29 players lost their first unit this turn. How do you do that? So if a manual override and then combat presence, then I could feed another action here. You know what? As interesting as hitting the Archon would be, I think the smarter thing to do is probably to hit this guy. Okay, the smarter thing would have been to grenade those guy, this guy. Both of them, maybe. Chance. There was a chance.
I require ammunition.
Punk. That's really starting to hurt. Like, that acid bomb really paid off big time here. And I'm still burning from acid. Can't be kidding me. I think I need to open up here and consume. Consume does not have a cooldown. Well then. Shouldn't I be healing from that?
I require ammunition.
Oh, you don't have ammo. No, we need to combat presence here. Because we need to close the shell again to regain the armor. And reload. Sucks to be you. Sucks to be me. If I can even get a kill in here. Okay, so the shot is a 55. I think if I open and try to consume, that's also a 55. Plus 4, okay. Up and see what we can find. Ah, I wanted to reload here. I wonder if you consume back up to full HP. Does that count? Probably not. Who set everything on fire here? That's highly irresponsible. Want to get over there for that thing. On the other hand, clock's ticking, turns are counting down. Every turn that message here about it being worth less points. Okay, let's just
watch order confirmed. I await their approach.
Oh, I saw like an could have shot that explodey barrel back there. To say that this is tempting would be an understatement. Happening. Okay, another Andy, another Archon. Well then, we've got two explodey barrels. And we've got a grenade. Are we? No, we can't. Words. I can't throw the grenade, then take another action. That's the skill that this character doesn't have. Looks like Gateway kills the barrels. Well, that really sucked for him, huh? Oh.
Them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
Okay, that's a basic grenade. Don't really wanna destroy the no, use the grenade for the Archon, that's what I don't want to do. Words. Okay, so if I can shoot the Archon from here, which I don't see. Okay, Now we grenade that guy. Destroy bit cover. Don't destroy the whole tower, please. Well, it still has half cover. That's just annoying. Well, a whole lot of good that did for you, huh? Here, we take in one swing. Which misses, okay. Talk about missing. That's a bit unfortunate. How do I not see it? Okay. You also don't have line of sight. Hope you have line of sight from there. Can take two shots. How does this game even work? You have line of sight from here? Not from there. Not from where I stand. From here, where both is full cover and I lean out either to that square or to that. Screw you, Doom game. Screw you too. And I can't even combat presence.
No trespassers.
And that's that. Bit disappointed that the zombie didn't really do any work for us.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed.
And it basically it pulled additional enemies right at the start. Yeah, it wasn't the best. Wasted a few turns here and there. 2850. Well, I completed it before 439 players, but still 78 players were better than me. Not a huge difference. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say you can't really complete it without getting your gatekeeper injured. Obviously having the consume heals was nice. Getting that acid bomb was just... I've never seen an Andromedon use an acid bomb on a single target. If I had clumped up and he would have hit two, I understand it, but single target, come on. Get with the times, come punch me. Oh well. Fun mission. I like gatekeepers a bit. It's like you get to use all those fancy abilities that you never see in a mission because you kill them as soon as they show up. Like consume or the gateway. Anyway. That's the challenge mode for today. I hope I'll have time for the challenge mode tomorrow. It was already pretty late today, but that's the working week, right? Okay, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.